Maybe if you wave a little bit.
Oh my god! Yeah. Oh, we're back! Oh, no.
We're going to eat. Where are we going to eat?
We're going downtown. Is that
downtown?
Sort of that's true. What's even downtown?
Downtown. I'm with my people. I feel elevated.
Yeah, we actually can't recreate this.
No, I knew that was going to happen.
Oh, yeah.
Why can't I be in it?
Wait, let me do it first.
Okay, fine.
Okay. No, what?
Ready?
Oh, I'm gonna come
no.
back!
Oh, but I
can't. No, fine.
Let me
no,
do it, since they don't want to be a part of it.
What are you gonna do?
Live at
five.
See, when you say candy, I keep thinking like, candy girl, and I'm like,
oh, no. I'm you thinking, know? It's like,
I'm just warming up. I'm warming up because when the game actually starts,
you know what's going to happen.
You
was trying to be me. So damn bad. Let's go. Oh, is that? Oh no. Oh wow.
But watch when the game starts.
Uh-huh.
Watch when the game
okay.
starts. Ariel, the worst one in the group.
It's practice. It's a
the worst
practice
one
now.
In the group. No, it's not gonna work.
We don't can't hit them all on time.
What'd you say?
That's how you get the spare ribs.
Wait.
Ariel, don't worry. It's not. We all know it's not gonna last long. You're gonna be at the bottom.
We all know we're gonna be in last place.
Really?
Yes.
All right. Ariel,
next
you know.
Time, next time. Next
goal,
time.
The goal is to hit the
next
pin.
Time.
All right, so I think Uwama's the worst one. No,
oh
Kian, Ariel's the worst one. Then Uwama.
No. I just had a little accident.
Forever choking.
Forever. I'm gonna make it back up when we continue. Watch.
For like, so Kiana, what was going through your head when you only got two pins knocked out?
I'm warming up. Lawrence voice.
Yeah, the Lawrence voice. I'm warming up.
You practiced that one in the mirror. You practiced.
Wait, what happened?
He's ready.
That was a strike.
Tastes good. Yeah. Right. It's more where that came from, yeah.
How y'all doing? Good. Yes, I'm good. Having a long day. So this is blind dating. We're gonna have
in the back.
Yeah, please. Please be respectful. Cause I got two times to be nice. You get it?
Oh, okay.
Look. He's gonna ask y'all questions. He's gonna ask y'all questions, and y'all have to answer truthfully. And he's gonna eliminate y'all based on y'all answers. So don't lie. Don't try to be cute. Tell the truth.
In a man, what's your preference?
Like, what you mean? Just overall.
Hello. Yeah, y'all about to get me tight. Okay. If y'all want to talk, go outside with it. That's it.
My type of nigga is, I don't discriminate against color, but I prefer dark skin. And you gotta have good teeth, tall, you know, giving good D, everything. And yeah, I feel like you also gotta have it together. Like, mentally, you gotta be here. Mentally, you gotta know what the fuck you wanna do. And you need to be getting money. Like, I don't fuck with the bunch.
So I did not end up staying for the entire show. It got pretty uncomfortable closer to the end because once the last girl walked out, people started laughing, and I thought that wasn't cool.
Yeah, please. I'm gonna start going individually, cause if y'all have a problem, we can fight after the whole shit. But y'all gonna have to be quiet.
I wanted to do an OnlyFans with you to pull some more money in. Would you be open to it?
To tell you the truth, you'd have never caught me at a basketball game or any sports game in general. But ever since I started making these vlogs, it's allowed me to try new things and go to places that are outside my comfort zone.
And then we're gonna do another one.